This is the social media pressure. No, honestly, because my fans have been asking me to get pictures clicked and they want to see me. And abhi, since I'm not doing a show, I thought this is the perfect way to interact with my fans. And yeah, that's why I got it done. ये बहुत फॉर्मल है, ये कैजुअल किसी भी एंगल से नहीं है. दिस इज़ अ सो बेसिकली आई हैव बीन डूइंग स्ट्रीट स्टाइल फैशन. दैट इज़ समथिंग दैट आई हैव बीन डूइंग ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड माय अदर सोशल मीडिया हैंडल्स. एंड आज मैंने सोचा कि लेट मी गेट द बेस्ट टैलेंट दैट आई नो हु इज़ वर्क विद मी एंड दे ऑल आर हियर टू सपोर्ट मी. माय फोटोग्राफर सेरिश, शी इज़ देयर. सेरिश, सो शी, इनके साथ मेरा एक बहुत पुराना एसोसिएशन है. वी मेट, हाउ डिड वी मीट सेरिश?
दैट्स अ लॉन्ग स्टोरी.
या वी, आई थिंक द व्यूअर्स वुड वांट टू नो.
आई थिंक शी इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट हंबलेस्ट एंड नाइसेस्ट पर्सन जेन्युइनली आई हैव एवर मेट इन माय लाइफ. आई मीन I came to her randomly with an idea and she was all up for it.
Yeah, and we actually woke up very early for
yeah,
it.
Yeah, like I made her get up at 4.
So, you know, I think I'm going to promise all my followers that jo maine Serish ke saath pehli baar shoot kiya tha, it was for a short film.
Yeah.
And I'm going to post that. I've not posted that. So I'm going to post that and you guys can actually see. So, yes, Sunday Saga is one thing. So yeah, we can actually put it on Sunday Saga and I can actually go on to explain ki Serish aur meri mulaqat kaise hui thi. And then I have my other teammates, Sony, Buran, please come. So these guys have always stood by me, you know, whenever it comes to come. He's the new entrant in my life. She has been doing my hair for the longest time, but aaj inhone makeup bhi kiya hai mera, Sony, and she has been styling me for 2 to 3 yeah. times now, and I love her. And Buran is the new entrant. He has done my hair today. So thank you guys for being here and supporting me. And guys, if you want to actually work with them, follow them on Instagram and get in touch with them. मुझे बहुत एफर्ट लगता है ऑनेस्टली ये सब कराना. आई प्रेफर द एक्टिंग पार्ट ऑफ माय लाइफ. ऑल दिस इज फन, हाँ, लेकिन वो कॉन्स्टेंटली, यू नो, आई प्रेफर एक्टिंग. आई मिस एक्टिंग. सी ऑनेस्टली आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू से कि थिंग्स आर इन द पाइपलाइन. बातें बहुत चली हैं इन द पास्ट फ्यू मंथ्स, but nothing has really excited me. So it has to be something really different for me to come back on television. So let's hope the producers are listening.
Any sort of like movies or digital, like short film, I
So I have planned a few things, but unko execute karne mein thoda waqt lag raha. So that's why I said ki this is the perfect way right now to interact with you guys, to interact with my fans. And as and when things will happen, Nilofer is going to get in touch with you and let you guys know. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah.